I had to go bring my cat inside. She got outside. At least I haven't lost a gin yet. Discordance isn't procced, my ruin's gone already. Yeah, Totem's a fucking screwed scam. Wait, was that, isn't that the same one I just downed before? Burst, fuck. Hello there. Oh, left, okay. Ha! her normal sounds and shit are still, like, you know, still strong against her, but... I don't really feel much of a change, to be honest. He's still mind gamer as usual, but the fuck you, demon mate. Fucking bow! Oh my god, the healing is fucked! If you down someone, you have to pick them up, or else they're just gonna fucking reset. Wait, that's the one that's on death though, that's unlucky. Like, they're just gonna reset so fucking quickly if you don't... So you can flashlight. Damn, dude. Doesn't even get fucking hit, and then it's gonna run and reset too. God damn, it's stupid. Honestly, I'm not even noticing spirit change. Like, she's still fucking broken, huh? I'm not even noticing a change in spirit, to be honest. She's still fucking broken, what? You wiggled off, you could have, you know, saved your teammate. So. Yeah, I ain't noticing really a change. Maybe if I remove the add-ons? Resets though are so strong. I mean, Shadow Step with the. I don't know. Shadow Step is pretty much like using the red add on for it. Because I'm used to tracking with the red thing, it doesn't really matter as much. Oh, damn, though. I mean, I did lose them quite, like, a few times there, though. Difficult.